My new neighbor, how are you?
I'm not a religious man, but I've read bits and pieces over the years. Curiosity more than faith about this one story. There was a man. He was traveling when he was set upon by men of ill intent.
Out here in the field!
They stripped the traveler of his clothes, they beat him, and they left him.
I found
chaos progresses.
But then came a man from Samaria, Samaritan, a good man.
Oaxaca!
Welcome back to the Great Outdoors.
He saw the traveler bleeding in the road, stopped to aid him, without thinking of the circumstance or the difficulty it might bring him. He carried him to an inn, gave him all the money he had for the owner to take care of. The traveler, as the Samaritan, he continued on his journey. He did this simply because the traveler was his neighbor. I always thought that I was the Samaritan in that story. I'm not the Samaritan.